Let me say, the only thing worse, somebody making you sing in a show is, and this, I can't believe it happens, is when someone says, turn to the person to the right or next to you and say hello. I would rather kill the person than have to say hello to a total stranger. Forced like that. I guess I have to thank the Largo for setting up the holiday decorations. It looks really good. I'm being sarcastic. There's usually a snowman here. Those are the normal lights. Those are the normal, that's the Arbor Day lights. We have got, it's here, it's happening. Wait, there's more to the song. Well, that's what we're here for. Some very tentative piano playing. That's the way I do it. A lot of people play with confidence. I go a whole different way with the piano. I do the kind of nervous. Am I hitting the right? Let me think about it before I try to be in my head as much as possible. That's my goal as a piano player and as an actor, if you've seen any of my work. I started my career as the lead singer of the Carpenters, and when that didn't work out... I'd like to play now my favorite Carpenter song. Here we go. Here we go. That's a music joke. People, somebody liked it. Most of my songs, as you know, have a very specific sound. They start with four bars of rest. So that's what I'm known for. And I, of course, I wrote a song. Well, I'm going to maybe play a little of it. It's called All By Myself, and it's based on the song All By Myself. That did nothing. But just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring-ting-tingling too. I don't know if you notice, I'm playing without using any of the pedals. No gas, no clutch, nothing. Let's talk about the real reason we're here, which is Jesus. Now, when I was a kid, up until the age of 16, I thought Jesus Christ was his name. I literally thought it was like, oh, Joseph and Mary Christ and their kid Jesus. So much of an idiot I was growing up. But then I found out it's Jesus is the Christ. Christ means king. I don't know what the Christ part means. But anyway, Jesus is so popular. Not only do we have Christmas named after him and what I thought was his last name, but we decide as society to start time when he's born. Think how popular you would have to be. That everyone's just like, okay, the people that live before this guy, they live in negative time. They're like Benjamin Button. They get younger. You have to do math to figure out exactly how old they are. Ridiculous. And then he gets killed at age 33 by the Romans. We all know Rome is in Italy, so I'm like, of course, the Italians. Nothing changes with the Italians. I'm sure they were lining up like, yeah, we'll fucking take care of this guy. I'll shut him the fuck up. And the Jews are like, this can't get back to us. This cannot get back to us. Don't be so neurotic. Nobody's going to remember this guy. Talk about abortion. This is going to be weird. This is going to be very dangerous because whenever you talk about abortion, and especially in Los Angeles, it cuts right down the middle, 50-50. We know that here. So... you have to be careful that you don't offend the crowd here tonight. So I'm going to ask you, plead with you, do not applaud or whistle or anyway approve what I'm saying when I take a position, because I am going to take a position tonight. And I do not want you to do that, because I don't want the people, the half of the room tonight, they're on the other side, to feel bad. They're at a comedy show. They don't need that. So if you could do that, that would be great. So here's my position. My position is that I'm pro-choice. Appreciate it. In fact, I am so pro-choice that I believe in the what they call the bonus trimester. That's 3 months after the kid's born. You're still allowed to kill it. But again, not everyone is pro-choice. I understand that. And people have different views on this. So I appreciate you, the tolerance.